either 7-Up or sparkling water. I can tell you like a sweet brother. This guy's got 7-Up in his wine spritzer. And that was before they had shit like wine coolers, wine spritzers with the jam. This guy's fucking old school. This song goes out to wine spritzer man right here.